Let's do a power metal song. I'm gonna dedicate this one to Jake Fairley. Jake Fairley did the cover art for the Frontlines of Good Times album. And unfortunately, so here's the thing. Jake also drew our last three comic books, and he is the Coke Mac King of Denver. That is also true. So we've got some records up there at the booth, and the manufacturing company couldn't get the jackets, just couldn't get them done on time. So I went to Blackout Screen Printing yesterday and dropped a bunch of them off, and Andrew Williams at Blackout Screen Printing did some limited edition screen printed jackets for the new record with Jake's art on the front of it. And it looks pretty nice. And there's only 50 of those in creation, and that's all there's ever gonna be. So, check it out, man. This is a power metal song about the work of Joseph Campbell, the comparative mythologist. This one's called The Call.
Thank you.
Hey, Shane, I love you, dude. Love you, buddy.